Sheldon.
Well, nice of you to stop by, son.
So you're finally ready to join the fight for Medici.
Look, before we get down to business, there's something I need to say. I am a rotten, backstabbing old bastard.
That's true.
I double-crossed a lot of despots who thought I was their best goddamn friend. But in the end, Rico, there's only three people I trust. Myself, obviously, Uncle Sam, and you. Look, Buckaroo, I may not always be on the up and up, but I would never betray you.
I know, it was Zeno.
I knew it. I knew from the get-go that lily-livered little yellow belly was up to no good.
You know, Sheldon, one day I'm going to ask you exactly how it was you and I met on the boat that night my parents died, and I bet I'm not going to like it.
Adema!
What are you doing here?
Rosa said I was needed.
Rosa?
Told me where to go.
How did she? Sheldon.
Yes, Rico?
Cozying up to the new leader of Medici already.
Oh, come on, partner. You know you can't teach an old dog new tricks. Why, Rosa Manuela is a champion of freedom. And freedom, my middle name. Now, what say we stop that bomb and save the world? Come on, buddy, shake a leg.
My intel says they're loading it onto a plane bound for, shall we say, less rebellious shores. I say we hitch ourselves a ride. Show up on agency maps. They'll never suspect us.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You know, you need a more positive outlook on life. You've got an infinite parachute, for Pete's sake.
And a loudmouth Texan.
A roadblock!
Never stopped me before.
That's all right, Rico. Come on up in there. The bomb's on the truck inside. We'll take care of business once the bird is airborne.
Get out of here.
disarm the bomb. Sheldon, you fly the plane. I'll do the rest.
Yes-ha!
Going on top. Give the general this. It does make a very pretty bone.
Hoo boy! Nice work! Catch you later, Rico! And thanks for flying Air Sheldon!
No, no, no! The plan was perfect! You are the most elite private military force in the entire world! How can you fail to kill a weak-minded child with a rope and a squirrel suit? Damn! I gift-wrapped Rodriguez for you, and now he thinks I am playing Medici like some pathetic cur! And no, no, that blue flame of Bavarium will scorch the earth, and I won't lose Medici or his precious minds because of your stupidity! Look what you made me do! Clean that up. Of course. Rebels, they attack at will, then scurry safely through the wall. Attack them. Make sure the rebels know you are coming. You send your best troops. Get that fool Sino out of their prisons. I want to know everything he knows. I want to make sure that Rodriguez doesn't learn one thing from that stupid coward. And if you see that false prophet, Rosa Manuela, burn a bullet through her. Do not fail me again.
Me and the rebels were moving some stolen supplies from the north. Meet us on the wall. We got some news that the Ravello might be onto us. He might need your help, amigo.
Please, Rico, don't deserve this. Let me go.
Someone, help!
Rico, our intelligence reports a limousine en route to pick up a Di Ravello informant. Steal the limo and proceed with the pickup. Impersonate the driver.
Hey, it's Rico! No one will ever believe this.
Great, let's pick up this informant. Make sure not to get hit. You'll blow your cover.
Thank you. since they built this thing. I say someday, Mario Frigo is going to stand on top of this wall and urinate off the edge of the world.
You always dream big, Mario.
I've done it 3 times since I've been here. You should try it.
If Diravero is onto us, his forces won't be long in coming.
What's she doing here?
Rico, you try telling Rosa Manuela where not to go.
Rico.
It's too dangerous for you to be here.
I am a symbol as well as a leader. You understand that? It's why you tear down statues and rid our nation of poisonous propaganda.
And what if Di Ravello tears you down? We don't have statues of you.
Well, actually, if... Excuse me, I have a sculptor friend.
Mario, take her back. I'll hold the wall.
Okay, so he's not my friend, but he's a social media friend.
Back at the Cove. How's it going?
No time to talk.
Hey, make sure you keep those supplies intact, Rico. The rebels need that equipment. Rico!
Damn it! This was a diversion.
Rico, go to top of wall.
Get to the top of the wall. You'll see it coming.
That time, old friend.
Rico. The time has come to tear down the last of the Ravello's Central Command strongholds. Come see me.
We go to so much trouble to pirate American...
Rico, Fratre, what are you doing?
I don't know why we do it if they just keep killing off my favorite... character season of... Giravello's intelligence is equaled only by his human...
Same team, Rico, same team!
We'll have our chance.
Watch your step.
operator recognized. Adjusting lumbar support to program.
Be advised, tanks dispatched for deployment.
Fighting, amigos.